Sean Khalifa, man.
Two chains. Money's the motivation, money's the conversation. You on vacation, we getting paid, so we on vacation. I did it for the fam. It's whatever we had to do, it's just who I am. Yeah, it's the life I chose.
So I want to thank you guys all for coming here, for whoever showed up here to on this show. We did it for the community, we did it for all of us, kind of it's a Sunday to hang out, and we did it for the guy that owns this Dubby's Tailgate. He's got fresh pizza that you can order. It's oven baked. There's games you can play, arcade games. There's I think it's called with the bowling with the football. And there's a coffee place that my sister-in-law just opened with her friend. And there's like Red Bull infusions, coffee. So give them some business, some love. I would appreciate that. And the only thing I can do is have fun. Just honestly have fun for the next couple of hours. And thank you again for coming.
Hey guys, check me out in KRS Head Engineer, 1225 Jefferson Road. This best barber in town.
The first hood that was on it was a little bowed because this was previously like a race car. So I noticed at about 80, 90 that the hood would start to just move, and I didn't like it, so I took it off. I got new hinges and a new hood coming in. Gotta be safe, you know what I'm saying, and some hood pins. But it shows off the build nicely. Be sure to check out custombuiltnation.com.
Some
ま喧騒まみれこの街の演奏玉たまま一度ついておいで世界中魅了するほどに豪華なジャパン一番ジャンプランサーうちらの出番照り焼きも
Nice car. What's up with the toys?
My wife told me I could only get one car, so I figured I'd start collecting them. Vixado Reflection.
dead.
All right, whose car is this? Yours?
Yeah. What's going on, man?
All right. What's your name?
Sean.
What do you do for a living?
So I own my own business, Built716. So check it out on Instagram. I'm military. I'm an obligatician, so do a lot of things.
You guys build cars?
So it's a little bit of everything. So I promote everything, changing the narrative of what people think 716 is. So everybody thinks of Buffalo or the Buffalo Bills. So there's so much more to it. It's all the way down to Jamestown. So I change the narrative. I promote other businesses, other people trying to build something in their communities. Car builds, car scenes, everything. So pretty much just an umbrella company.
Supposed to know me. I'm a humble kind of guy, and I don't want to, you know what, it's a good thing maybe some people don't know me, but I want them to understand that I'm humble. You okay? You good? I want them to understand me that I'm humble, and I want to be like that, and if I'm not, please tell me in my face that I'm not humble.
Oh, Ina.
Hello.
You're the sugar mama?
Huh? I'm the sugar mama.
No baby.
No baby. She's over there.
There she is.
Yeah. We just did a first car show and the turnout is amazing, amazing. So thank you all for whoever came here. I want to apologize to you guys for having the cars too loud, but what that said is I'll try to do my best to make them louder. But honestly, I hope this is not the first and not the last. I hope we can do this more. It's good for the community, it's good for the people here in Albion, and it's good for the businesses. So I only look forward to more of these things and keep it more interesting. So, thank you again.